Welcome once again, friend. Today we will be discussing a new question in the ENT, and the today question is: you had to identify and name this very famous named fracture which has been shown on the CT scan of our head and neck region. So in the CT scan, as we can see, three red arrows has been shown, and each one of showing at a site of fracture. So there are three sites of fracture, as we can see. One is this, second one is this, and third one is this. And this is actually a mandibular fracture which has been fractured from three sites. So this is a very important and common NEET PG question which we have to conclude today. That now coming on to the what actually this fracture is known as. This fracture is also known as Guardsman fracture and Parade Ground fracture. More common is the Guardsman fracture. We will discuss in detail why it's actually known as Guardsman fracture. The Guardsman associated with this fracture is the British Guard, which has to stand for a long period of time in the duty of Queen. So due to the accumulation of blood in the calf region, or you say due to the prolonged immobility, due to the decreased venous return, there were used to be a fainting episodes in the guard. The guard used to fall flat on the ground, and the impact was usually the chin, leading to this kind of fracture. That's why it's known as Guardsman fracture. And guards were usually on the parade ground, so this is also known as the parade ground fracture. Coming on to the reason, that is the fall on the midpoint of the chin. You are falling flatly on the chin area, resulting in the fracture of number one is symphysis as well as both the condyles. And this we have seen in the previous slide. That was the one question slide, that one fracture which was on the midline was of symphysial fracture, and both the condyles are also fractured. So this is known as Guardsman fracture. And who are more prone to this type of fracture? One are the epileptics. They also have, or they are more prone to fall on the ground when they have a epileptic fit, or in the case of status epilepticus, and the fall is usually on the chin. Elderly patients, they also have sudden fainting episodes or sudden fall episode. And in soldiers, fall forward due to syncope because of prolonged standing. And what is the treatment? Treatment is open mandibular reconstruction, either with wiring or with plating. The plating is most commonly use. So this finishes our today's topic, that's the Guardsman fracture. Hope you like the video. Kindly share and subscribe. Thank you.